G'day, Mike Munro here at Abbey's Bookstore in York Street. I've written the story of the last bushrangers. They were my great uncles, and they were hanged. They were sentenced to hang for killing a policeman and station manager back in 1902. And it was a family secret, a shameful family secret in my family for 80 years. So much so that my grandfather changed his name from Jimmy and Patty Kenneth, from Kenneth, to Munro, illegally, overnight, because he was so ashamed of the history. And I never found out about it until I was age 30 and then started researching these guys for the next 25 years and discovered what a rich colonial story it was. I don't glorify them, I don't justify them, but they are a wonderful story about the last of their breed of bushrangers in Australian colonial history.